Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel.
Yeah, are you okay?
Yeah,
oh,
I'm good.
Thought you know the camera like hi. Like I was like, okay, and
this is the homie, this is Fred. That's my little sister. Right now we're on our way to see Sabrina Claudio.
I have no idea who that is.
Super last minute, we just like decided last night.
I'm like, alright, I'm busy. I'm like, you know what? I haven't hanged out with my girl Shay Shay in like forever.
I know. And now you got to meet Lil Shay Shay.
Yeah, Lil Shay Shay.
I almost didn't go to the concert. I was actually trying to sell my tickets until Fred here was like, okay, I'm down to come with you.
She didn't want to go by herself.
I didn't want to go by myself. I know. My other friends decided to bail because of certain things.
It was one tweet, right?
It was a few tweets. Some like black chick was attacking her. She said something out of line, and I don't condone it and I don't support it.
What was it like last week or was it like?
This was back in like when she was in middle school.
Well, I mean, it's still bad.
It is still bad, of course.
You're like, but I'm still gonna watch
it's like,
the concert.
Well, I was trying to sell it, bro. For the past month, I've been like posting it everywhere. The last two people that were like, yeah, I'm gonna like buy it, freaking bailed last minute, so. They say get there by 5, but the meet and greet isn't until 5:15. When I went to last year's meet and greet, they didn't start till like 7 or something, 7 or 8. So if we do have time, we could go grub. We're gonna get there in about 4 minutes, you guys.
So, do we want to take pictures on this or record? Take pictures? Let me do one like.
We're gonna eat because like look at this line. Thank you, sir. Yes. Okay, awesome.
You're like my sister, I guess.
We're for the gram. Thank you, Fred.
Thank you for the tickets.
No, of course, don't mention it. So we just finished eating and we ended up at the back of the line, which is all good because Sabrina's not gonna perform till like 8 and we really don't care for the first act.
Thank you. guys can understand a little bit better. Those are the people who I collaborated with on this album. And the reason why I wanted to put them on the cover is because this album, to me, was a very different process. It's the first time I write with other songwriters, the first time I open myself up to work with a lot of other people. You know, your girl's an introvert. And express myself and allow people into my world and what I'm going through. So for me to have worked with these people and them accept me and them help me grow, I felt it was only right for me to thank them by putting them on the cover. So. Alright, we're going to sing some acoustic songs for you guys. Please sing along. Woo!
Better sing Frozen.
Thank you. Cause I'm always scared to get too
traffic.
Hold on.
Okay guys, that wraps up my vlog for today.
It's our vlog now.
It's our vlog.
We're taking over the channel.
We're taking
it's our channel now.
Alright, we gotta go to more concerts now.
Alright, down.
Why are you so tall, man?
Just short.
Next topic for Kidless. Hey, come to the Jonas Brothers with us.
I don't know about that. That's too late.
Late, late. Okay, so that was a fun show. See you guys next time. Peace. This is my sister. Close the video with me. Say bye.
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 Ah, my wrist.